Thousands of pounds of trash were picked up over the weekend in Alamogordo. More than 150 residents volunteered their time to clean up McGregor Range Road and the relief route. In all, 450 bags of trash were collected, weighing about 4,000 pounds.